And here at home, Tulane University plans to actually study the coronavirus, and they have to bring the disease to our area in order to do it. Researchers at the Tulane National Primate Research Center are creating a new program to develop a vaccine and test treatment options. WDSU's Morgan Lentis visited the Covington facility today. She's joining us now live in studio. So Morgan, is this research safe?
Yeah, that's the big question, right? Researchers there say it is. I'm told they have a facility that can and has dealt with dangerous diseases before, so this one is no different. So first, the center had to get approval from the Centers for Disease Control to receive samples. I'm told now that that's done, they should arrive soon. And once the coronavirus is on campus, it will be studied in their regional biocontainment lab. That lab is equipped to handle the coronavirus and others like it. The director of biosafety and containment operations says they have strong safety procedures and countless experts to make sure everything goes right.
The idea is this facility has unique capabilities that allow good containment, strong safety practices and procedures for the staff that are working with it so that the community can maintain a level of comfort and safety with the work that we're doing here.
And now the idea of this program is to study non-human primates to better understand how the disease affects us. And as you can imagine, neighbors who live near that center have mixed feelings about all this. You'll hear from some of them at 5. Travers?